When from one.
We have lab. Okay. Okay, just we will conclude today after a brief introduction. Okay. So from the next day, regular class will be started. Okay. This is the first class. So welcome to my. Okay. Everyone is welcome to my class. Okay, let everybody enter, then I'll be telling you something. Tomar pen drive pe dhukche na ye Sudhanshu pen drive
eta he sei poshto ei ekhane ekta ache
bhene ache
koi dikhe to আমার ওই গন্ডগোল হয়েছে পুরো আমরা কিছু করবো না, তোমরা এখন করবে ল্যাপটপ
কম্পিউটার কোথায় তোমার প্রথম দিন কিছু হবে না, তুমি বলবে যে কোনো গুপি তৈরি করা ছিল, তুমি একটু ফোনে কন্ট্যাক্ট করো না, ফোনে বলে দাও ওদের লিঙ্কটা পাঠিয়ে, লিঙ্কটা পাঠিয়ে দাও হ্যাঁ লিঙ্ক পাঠিয়ে বলো যে ওকে আই হোপ এভরিবডি ক্যান হিয়ার মি মোহাম্মদ সোহেল
ইয়েস স্যার
ওকে দেন লেট মি শেয়ার দ্য স্ক্রিন আই উইল শো ইউ সামথিং অ্যাকচুয়ালি Do you know what is the syllabus of BSM 101?
No, sir.
Okay, your syllabus is totally divided in 5 subtopics. Okay, the 5 subtopics are differential calculus, integral calculus.
Sir, please tell everyone to mute their microphones.
Please, everybody mute the microphone, okay? Some background noise will come. Everybody mute the microphone. When you will ask something, you'll open it, okay? Everybody please mute it, okay? Then, differential calculus, integral calculus, matrix, vector space 1, vector space 2, okay? These are the 5 subtopics you will be taught, okay? And I will start my journey with differential calculus, okay? That is the easiest thing to grasp. You have already done a lot of differential calculus, all the basic ideas you know. So we will start with that, okay? And the topic we will start with is mean value theorem. Actually, mean value theorem is also known to you. I know in the CBSE curriculum or ICSE in mathematics, isn't it? Anmol?
Yes, sir.
Didn't you know anything about mean value theorem, Rolle theorem, etc.? You have done it on 11, 12, I think. Isn't it? Well, most of you have done it in 11, 12, I know. So, still, I will just start with this. In more detail, we will study it. Okay. So, can you see the screen, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this is a Rolle's theorem, and Rolle's theorem, what Rolle's theorem says, the basic statement in Rolle's theorem is simple, that is, if a function is continuous, okay, if a function follow this graph, if the function is continuous, function is continuous in the closed interval a to b, okay? Closed interval means if the terminal points are included. If the terminal points are included, that is called closed interval. So a function is continuous in the closed interval if its derivative df dx, which is f dash x is basically df dx, that exists for all x in the open interval. That means we are not claiming that df dx should exist in the open a and b terminal points, only within a to b. And if fe is equal to fb, so the figure has been drawn accordingly. This is the curve, continuous. Now, what do you mean by continuity? Anyone can say? What is the meaning of continuity? Kanchan Sarkar, can you tell me? Kanchan, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you tell me what is the meaning of continuity of a function?
No, sir.
Why? It is all the definition of continuity and limit and derivative we have done in 11, 12. You should have remembered. Okay, anyone else? Adjita? Shubhadeep? Okay, then I'm telling you, function continuous means for a finite x, there will be some finite y. Simple. For a finite x, there will be some finite x, okay, within a to b. What is happening outside a to b, I'm not interested. Within a, b, there will be some finite x. Suppose a is 2, b is 5. So within 2 to 5, there will be some x, and for that x, there will be some finite y. Okay? So if the y is finite, then we can plot the point in xy. So without lifting our plane, without stopping anywhere, we can plot the plane. That is continuity. That is a simple concept of continuity. For any y, finite y, there will be some finite x. And f dash x is also should be finite within the open interval. Okay, excluding this point a and b. And fa is equal to fb. This is fa. This is fa. This is the perpendicular drawn from a to x-axis. This is fa. This is given there. And b, perpendicular drawn from b to fb. This must be equal. If these three conditions, 1, 2, 3, are satisfied, okay, then there will be at least one point c within a to b. Within a to b, one point c where the derivative will be zero. Where the derivative will be zero. That is the basic idea beyond the Rolle's theorem, okay? So c is a point, the f dash c will be equal to zero. See here, there is a c. So at this point, you can, so in whatever manner you draw the graph, you can try drawing it in different way. There will be at least one point, always. There will be more than one point, where the tangent will be parallel to x-axis, okay? So what is f dash x? You know, when you have done solved problems in coordinate geometry, okay? You have find the tangent So what is tangent? Y minus y1 is equal to dy dx, x into x minus x1. Okay. So you know f dash x denotes the gradient m, that is tan theta. Now f dash x 0 means tan theta is equal to 0. Tan theta equal to 0 means theta is equal to 0 or pi by 80. Okay. That means the tangent will be parallel to x-axis. That means tangent will be parallel to x-axis. So there will be at least one point. That is the geometrical interpretation for the Rolle's theorem. Okay. So there will be at least one point where the tangent will be parallel to x-axis. This is simple. Now this Rolle's theorem appears to be very simple, but there are many interesting applications of this Rolle's theorem. Okay. We will further discuss all these things. But today, actually, I don't want to continue anything, okay, anymore. And from the next class, I will take the long class. So just I am started with Rolle's theorem, and the next class we will continue our discussion on mean value theorem. So let's conclude today, and I will send you the class notes very soon, okay? And everyone will get the class notes in your group. Follow the group. All of you should follow the group and interact with me regularly. I will send you the link on the group. Okay.
Sir, is there any group for separate group for math class?
You have an official group. No. You have an official group, IT group for first year. That group okay. I will follow. Okay.
Okay, sir. Thanks. In that
group. Okay, then. We are concluding and logging out.
Sir, too much noise is coming from your side.
Okay. Just finishing today and next day we will again start, okay? According to the routine. All of you have got the routine, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I will change the routine also with you, okay?
Okay, sir.
Then bye. Everyone, bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.